Welcome to Gulf Breeze, Florida. Right here in the Pensacola area. If you're new to the channel, we travel around all types of cities, states, and towns. Today's adventure, Gulf Breeze. I was reading something there, sorry. Yeah, let's check it out. Coming in from the north side, just crossed over the Pensacola Bay. Fast oil change, McDonald's, Chevron. Let's gas. 345, so cross the bridge, pay 20 extra cents. Do a loop around here. Population here, I looked, just over 15,000. Time of the video. Nice little community. So far, nice big houses. This guy is hauling. I don't know if you can see him wobbling on the board, but whew. Eat my dust, folks. Somebody forgot to bring their trash in. It doesn't look like it's trash day. It's probably yesterday. Fairpoint Drive. Crossing over Pine Tree. Yeah, look at these houses. See, Amazon's out doing their thing. Publix up there. Pensacola from here. Straight ahead is Pensacola Beach. Bread. Oh, it's got a drive-through. Okay. It's one of the survivors. I know Panera Bread cut a bunch of stores not too long ago. There's the high school there to the left. Gulf Breeze High School. Say that fast. 5,000 times. Got the ball fields on the other side of the street. That's interesting. Oh, there's a walkway. Okay. We passed the walkway. The funny thing about land is you run out. Tuesday morning, Wally World. Guys cuts. Yes, 3:45. Folks, see you next time.